have stumbled, and worthless liars I don't even know surround me and sneer. Worthless people make fun and never stop laughing, but all you do is watch. When will you do something? Save me from the attack of those vicious lions. And when your people meet, I will praise you and thank you, Lord, in front of them all. Don't let my brutal enemies be glad because of me. They hate me for no reason. Don't let them wink behind my back. They say hurtful things and they lie to people who want to live in peace. They are quick to accuse me. They say, "You did it. We saw you ourselves." You see everything, Lord. Please don't keep silent or stay far away. Fight to defend me, Lord God, and prove that I am right by your standards. Don't let them laugh at me or say to each other, "Now we've got what we want. We'll gobble him down." Disappoint and confuse all who are glad to see me in trouble, but disgrace and embarrass my proud enemies who say to me, "You are nothing." Let all who want me to win be happy and joyful. From now on, let them say, "The Lord is wonderful. God is glad when all goes well for his servant." Then I will shout all day, "Praise the Lord God. He did what was right." Those words come from Psalm 35, verses 15 to 28. King David sounds like a 21st century politician. His opposition is trying to accuse him of things he did not do, spread lies about him, and hate him for no reason. They said they saw him do something that he did not do, and the list goes on and on. So if you listen to the news from the United States today, you will find that nothing has changed since the time of King David. There are true and false accusations today, just as there were then. So how do you know today what is true and what is a lie? How do you judge the accusations you hear and know whether or not they are true? Well, here is the simple and yet very profound answer to that question. In the end, truth will win, and lies will be exposed. You can trust Jesus and rest in the peace of knowing that His Holy Spirit will be with you as you seek truth in everything and as you struggle through the turmoil of your life. Know that in the end, everything will work together for good to those who are followers of Jesus. Lord Jesus, thank you for being the truth and for exposing the lies that can only come from the enemy of all that is good and right and holy. Praise your name now and forever.